here today because I'm participating at the 10 miles in Antwerp.
It's such a giga event. I've done a lot of other running events, but none of them as big as here.
We are running for the charity called Stop Darm Cancer, so it's against colon cancer. And so the idea we want to give people is to get tested. That's basically the message we want to bring.
Really nice because you see the whole of the city of Antwerp and then you have the crowd cheering you up.
Everyone's super supportive. There's dancers, there's people making music.
And it's also, an experience to do it with colleagues. You meet colleagues in another environment.
And then you feel like you connect better with them.
The link between PwC and sports is, I think, a healthy mind and a healthy body.
We are not there just to have people work for us, but we are there to train them, to teach them a trade, and also to make sure that they're able to do that in a healthy environment.
It's important to work hard and play hard, so for me this is playing, and tomorrow we will work hard again.